Hey, welcome back to Dwarf Fortress. I've mentioned the last couple of weeks, I don't actually know what the hell I'm doing. I have no concept of what I should be doing next. So I think I'm just going to take this game as an opportunity to talk about whatever the hell I feel like. So this game has always eluded interest to me. I've always wanted to like this game. I have tried playing it on multiple occasions, and it never ends up being something that I can get into. So I think I'm just gonna play until I die, and I'm not going to pay attention to my people's needs because I don't know how to do that. I'm not going to do anything really unless I either am directly told to by somebody or I already know how to do it or I can easily figure out how to do it. I've spent some time as of late thinking about the kind of things that I want to make for the channel. And I love doing the gaming content, and I'm going to keep doing that forever. It gives me an excuse to play something besides just playing Minecraft. Because I would, if I had the option, I would probably just sit and play Minecraft for hours and hours and hours and hours. In fact, I don't think there'd be too much of a problem with me saying that if I could, I would probably just post 4-hour-long videos every day, unedited, of me playing Minecraft mod packs and accomplishing essentially nothing. I'd probably barely speak. Though, I have definitely heard from people, not on this channel. Oh, come on. I've definitely heard from people that they don't like my voice, but I've also heard from people on this channel like that people like to hear me speak. So I'm going to continue speaking. That's why we did the whole books thing. Where is wood? Just wood. See what this one has. Wood as a thing. Custom. Wood is its own fucking section? It is its own fucking section. God damn it. I was looking around and I never fucking scrolled. That was very important. I should scroll. So now, I want to talk. I'm the kind of person, like, I'm not 100% sure why I became a teacher. I'm never going to be 100% sure on why I became a teacher, but one good guess is probably that I became a teacher because I like talking so damn much. I love the kids. I love the content specifically. I really like social studies and English. I love teaching. It's great. If this channel were to make money, which is incredibly unlikely, if this channel were to make money, I would still want to be a teacher because I love doing it so much. But there's a decent chance that the reason I became a teacher, at least in part, is that I like talking to people. And while this in particular, just talking at people from the microphone on my computer and nobody's necessarily talking back. In fact, most of my videos, nobody's talking back. But I've always liked doing this, talking to somebody. Plumwood, we didn't have enough plum. Oh, yep, we don't have enough plumwood. We can't do that. Well, then that job's going to get canceled. Where the hell is all the plum wood? I could swear there was a bunch of it all over the damn place. I thought we had a shitload of it. Well, I did the audiobook thing. I liked doing that. Definitely fucking hurt my throat. Doing different voices and stuff. That is fun. I like doing that. But nobody wanted to watch it. And generally, I don't make content for the purpose of satisfying people. I don't make these videos so that somebody will watch it. But there is absolutely, there is an argument to be made that I kind of do. It's not on purpose, but when I get upset about doing a series, which Dwarf Fortress, I'm playing it right now. I'm not a huge fan of playing this game. I need clear goals in mind in order to feel interested or entertained by a game. So with something like this, I feel interested a little bit, but not fully. I need something clear, obvious. Here's the goal. And this game, while it does technically have that, I don't feel a connection to that thing. So, because I don't feel a connection to it, it's walnut. So I'm gonna make a floor up here that's walnut. It makes it hard for me to do this sort of thing. So I liked doing the audiobook thing, reading through things, because I like to talk a lot. I like the idea of adding new content to the channel. It's not just gaming stuff. We've thought about a lot of things. Redneck Reads, doing the audiobooks was real fun. We've thought about Redneck Reviews. That's one of those things that I don't know what the hell nobody would be interested in me reviewing jack shit. And I need to feel like we're going from point A to point B. I need something to be entertaining. I recently saw anybody who's seen my channel probably knows about the existence of the what is it called? The pitch meeting videos. You know, Ryan George does pitch meetings for all the big Hollywood movies. And it's really funny. They're really good. You should watch them if you haven't already, which I am sure you have. He put up a video sometime. I think it was today. But the video was a reposting of a video he made years ago, which was the pitch meeting for Avatar, the first Blue People movie. And he said he wasn't sure if he didn't want to just repost the video. He wanted to take a break and do every other week he wanted to do posts, because they take a lot of time and effort to do. Not like my stuff. My stuff requires that I play a video game for a bit. Steve sits down at a computer and edits that video game footage down to something that is at least somewhat more enjoyable, which is a bit of a problem because Steve knows me too much and we both think each other are funny. So he probably could edit me a little bit better, because I'm sure I'm not nearly as funny as both of us think I am. But he thought, Ryan George, he thought that for the pitch meeting thing, he couldn't just post it again. Fuck off again. He couldn't just post the video again, because that wouldn't be entertaining. He wasn't really sure about it. So he had decided, you know what, I'm going to post the video, and then after, I'm going to talk about it. Talk about where I've grown and improved and what I think could be better in the video and how it could be better done next time. All that stuff. And I agree. I don't agree with him directly about his stuff. I think his stuff is funny. And I think it was very entertaining to have him talk about specifically trying to make something that he found personally entertaining, while also making sure that that other people would find it entertaining, because he's not other people. So he's not really sure what would entertain people necessarily. So it makes a lot of sense. I agree with that point. He is very entertaining and very funny, though, so I think that it was a very good idea to do what he did. But I get that same feeling. I don't know what's going to entertain people. 30-something people watched the last Dwarf Fortress video, which is, for me, a whole lot of people. I've neglected the fact that I have more people than I started with, and I definitely need to make sure that everybody has a bed. You know, I say definitely. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not sure if beds are a necessity or if they're a luxury or what. I don't know what they count as in this game. So I'm going to have them fucking put beds down, and hopefully everybody will have a place to fucking sleep. One of the problems with talking about whatever the hell I want to instead of talking about the game, I often forget what the fuck I was talking about. Not entirely sure what I spoke about. It's been a few minutes since I talked, so I hadn't really thought about it in a bit. I want to entertain. But the point of me having this channel is not to entertain anybody. That ain't the real point. The reason I have this channel is because I get, like, painfully, I would say painfully is probably a light word. I get destructively bored. I get suicidal and hateful and angry and awful and everything else when I don't have something to be doing. And playing games, it doesn't necessarily actually do what I want. With all of that, I need something to be doing that gives me an actual, like, thing in my fucking vision to get done. Because if I don't have that, if I don't have some specific thing to be doing, to be accomplishing, then I start to get angry, and it's not good for me. Obviously, it's not good for anybody around me. And so I play games and post it on YouTube. And if you comment on the videos and have anything to say, that justifies me actually doing this. And if you don't, still justifies me actually doing it. Because, clearly, I'm going to keep fucking doing it. They seemed, for some reason, to just stop on a lot of this stuff. I told them, hey, build that thing. And then it just says, well, we didn't finish it, so we decided not to finish it. Fuck you. I didn't tell you to not fucking do it. Fucking do it. Maybe I told them to do it and they didn't have the materials. I mean, that's possible, but fuck them. They should have done what I said in the first place. Finally got my fucking Fourier done here. And I was going to make this into a bunch of small bedrooms for people, but I can't fucking do that now. Because I don't know how to put a door in a wall. So that's kind of fucked. I guess since I'm building the upstairs, I'll do that up here. That's what I need to do. And somebody finally fucking decided that they were going to build the mechanisms so I can make a fucking well. There we go. Okay. Somebody build that fucking well. I could really use something here that makes me feel like I've done something today. Because I've got no idea what the hell doing something in this game feels like. All right, well, I'll have some people go around and gather some plants, and here's hoping we don't all end up dying. Because I think that with how little I'm actually capable of understanding what's going on here, and capable of paying a fucking attention to it, because I can't pay attention to it very easily. I think that as soon as my people die and the civilization is gone, that'll be the end of the series, because I'm not sure where to go from there. So I guess they got a well, and I've got them set to go and gather some fucking food from places, and I hope that they fucking do it. That's it for the day. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.